throwing your shit around my shit. They're just gonna drop your fucking phone on the floor and all that shit. I have a fucking loser for a brother. There, you can see half of us. Together we might make a whole person. Hello everyone, welcome to the stream. It looks like the microphone is picking up the gain really, really well for some reason.
Oh, finally the Overwatch ads have stopped. Is this Civ 6?
No, this is... What the fuck? It's Dreads. What?
Elder Scrolls 6.
Ascension. Oh. Arcage. Play free Arcage game. Oh.
Well, Hyrule Warriors is that?
Ooh! And it's us. Are we in an ad?
Cool! This is a long ad. 2 hours. Oh. Can we skip it?
No.
Ugh.
Welcome to the stream, everyone. Obviously, today we're playing Hyrule Warriors. And if you don't see that, there's a fucking problem with your eyes. Anyway. I gotta send out some messages and some awesome, awesomely long, delicate, detailed tweets. Andy?
So how about that E3 next week?
E3's next week.
We get to see the Wii U sequel to this game.
Wii U sequel to this game?
Yeah, Zelda. Is this a Zelda game?
It's not part of the timeline, though.
No, it's not, but it's a Zelda game.
It doesn't just... Rewind. Try again.
So how about that E3? We get to see the Wii U sequel to this game.
No, you were supposed to rewind that. That is not a statement you should have said.
And then you hit play.
Fine.
In this week of James's redundancy...
We're
going
to rewind and we're going to delete that sentence. I'd like to delete this from my TiVo. Done.
Ow.
See, it's done.
Shoulder. Shoulder just pops off. I'd like to delete this shoulder from my TiVo.
Exactly. And yes, I'm sure. No phone. It's cool. It's cool. It's cool.
Ooh, ha, ha, ha.
Anyway, we're just gonna hear this for a little
bit. Splish, splosh, splosh.
While this happens,
splish, splosh, splash, sploosh, sploosh, splash, splish.
I dropped a thing. Nope. I don't want to hear the Legend of Zelda. Hate the Legend of Zelda. What do we get? Oh, Wario, you're great.
Wario's selfish.
What about Dr. Wario?
Didn't even touch it. Put it on. Put it on.
What have you done?
Well,
I'm gonna close my eyes and maybe the game will restart.
Nope.
Ah, fuck. Okay, restart the system.
How do we do that?
You hold the power button. Yay! Just 1 second. Okay. Stay up there, friend. Next!
Alright, that was cool.
Anandorfka! Doo-doo! Swords of Demise,
that
of course.
That was cool. That was...
Ouija Lu! Oh, great. Something totally useful. And last but not least, Eggman.
Baba.
5,000 rupees.
You're our best friend now.
Half a mission.
You know, if we're lucky. I think that's it, right? That's all we can do? Alright, sweet. Anyway, I have no idea where we left off or what we're doing or how the fuck this is going to go.
We're just not going to talk about that lag that happened.
No, we're not even going to discuss it ever. Oh yeah, I should probably... Are we going for these today?
Sure.
Okay.
See if we can complete an illustration.
Yeah, I'll look up a list. Well, that happens. I don't know, handle things.
I'll be handling things well.
He'll be handling things well. Shit. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Sorry, everybody. This is taking a little bit. I had no idea what we were doing. Okay, we're looking for... Sorceress of the Woods, I guess. She could try and... have no idea. Andy's gone! I don't know what to do. You know what? I know exactly what we're gonna do. While the boy is... I don't know what he's doing right now. We're gonna go into a mission where you have to kill as many enemies as you can. Wow, this is bright. Ooh, okay. Yeah, we're gonna do this one. Totally gonna happen. Whoops. And we're gonna go with this one. Yep. Perfect. It's not like we can buy higher level for you. Nah. Oh, come on. Pressing every wrong button possible. I'm really good at it. Yeah, we're gonna go with the Master Sword. Why not? It's the strongest weapon to me.
That's awkward.
I don't have... I'm holding this, so it's not me. Also, for those who are unaware, Luna is currently on Skype through Andy's phone, even though Andy is currently... right there. He's right there. See him?
I like how it's literally just too little space.
It's your fault.
Walk in through a door.
Hey, Andy.
What the heck?
I didn't know how long you would be gone.
Okay, great.
You don't want to watch this absolute massacre?
I'd rather participate in it, but, you know, I guess I can't always be happy.
You can pretend to be involved. See, isn't this fun, Andy?
There's no My Fairy to wipe out thousands of enemies at once. You have to go and do it yourself.
Yeah, it's kind of sad. Oh well. Luna's getting hit on, by the way.
How?
I don't know. I think some douche is doing it.
Oh, is that Facebook guy? With the weird fancy name?
You mean...
like Armando or Fernandez or... Fernelsinash Ferrajaca?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Luna can speak.
Yeah. Yeah, I remember. Okay, well, that's...
Ow!
Do you like the attention, at least?
Oh my gosh, yes, all the way. He wants to cuddle? Cosplay!
Oh. Well, that's so weird of him to want you to do that. It's just so gross. By the way, Luna, you'd make a great Tetra. I'm just saying.
I'll type it to you. I don't want to interrupt your stream. I'll just type it.
You've already interrupted our stream.
How dare you?
I'm sorry!
You should be.
Vince, just use that. Just always use that. You'll eliminate 50 guys at once. Just boom!
That was 22!
When you dodge
practice. Ow! Everything is hurting me!
Yeah, you gotta fix that. Kill that thing. Kill that thing. Now kill that thing. Now kill that thing.
Ah!
Kill that. Now kill... Get that one! Get that one!
No, not that one! And now there's no pie at all.
They just swallowed that whole thing.
Wants to cosplay someone who... what?
Rides around on him. He's a Panna and you're Link? Or you're Zelda? Or you're...
We don't
you're
discuss that.
You're Panna and he's Link?
Ow. No,
something from
Bleach. We don't... No.
We don't know.
Shit, I keep pressing the wrong buttons. I'm so used to the 3DS controls. God, I love Link. The only problem is in Hyrule Warriors Legends, the level cap is 99.
Yeah.
And I'm almost hit that with everybody, really.
Well, you can show off all you want, but unfortunately, I don't have infinite time.
Neither do I.
I mean, if you can hit a level cap in any game, you've probably got too much on your hands. I hit a level cap in... No, stop.
Freeze.
Okay, clearly you need a job. I don't care if you already have one, get another.
Magic.
I'll attack at nothing for practice.
Ah! This is going really well.
I assume that's Ivan?
I don't think that's Ivan. He's not confused enough yet. See? Wasn't Ivan.
Wasn't anything.
Take this. There we go.
Ooh.
Yeah, this is probably my favorite combo from the Master Sword. That or this.
I just like that. It gets rid of everything around you. See? And if you corner them, well, it's pretty hopeless. Jeez.
It was dead.
Got it. He was dead before the shield break.
It's just an absolute murder. Fast.
Like all kills.
Take this. Oh, and this.
I don't know why you aren't getting the magic. You could be getting all these kills, but like more experience, more rupees, more weapons. You're being really inefficient, James, and I
fucking hate you for it.
Yeah. That was weird.
Yep. Alright. I did it! Look at this! It just murders everything in a wave. Whoops.
I wonder if this is considered genocide. Because, it might be.
Studies have shown that people who do things like this are way more prone.
Do things like this. That's the scientific way to explain it.
Exactly. I've studied this for minutes, Sandy.
Moments and moments of consideration. Go back, you haven't been down this way.
Yeah, I have. It's where I started.
This is where you started.
No, this is not where I started.
This is where you started. Uh-oh. No, the magic was your downfall.
Again? Silver Spud's not... Thank you, Silver Spud. Man, I forgot how beautiful the graphics are.
Well, I always forget. Luna singing!
And we don't hear her?
Yep.
Fucking see you. I think we both have to do that to the viewers. One, two, three. You know you liked it. Before we continue on, I think we should do this again with one more character.
Whom?
I don't know. Help me pick him. Or her. It. So you can make more funny faces at Luna.
Let's see, after her face changed, now I can see Andrew's face.
Oh, my ass. Because you needed to know that. Trying to
find level it. Star. There you go.
Sure, yeah, this one. Alright, who should I do? Toon Link?
How low is Medley? Well, Daphnis is pretty low.
It's true. I think we should do, Young Link.
I think we should do, Favoritism, yeah.
Young Link?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, fair enough.
If only because it'll be cool.
God. Yes. Should we do...
Wanna do Rupee Festival? Kinda low. I am the minimalist in reactions.
Of course. Of course.
What?
Of course. I don't know.
Yeah.
It was supposed to be a reaction there, but it didn't really work out well.
Nope.
That was for you, viewers. Surprised we don't have any costumes for him yet.
As am I.
Hmm.
Which really scary mask do I want?
I think we'll go with this one.
Wait, what the... Rose Twilight?
Yep.
The heck, is that something specifically ta- That's stupid!
Just
do it!
Versus Sorceress is one Hyrule Warriors Legends.
That's really stupid! Do it! I want a weapon with all the verses. Versus Light, versus Dark, versus Sorceress, versus Twilight, versus Ocarina.
Versus everything!
Verse all. Verse self.
I dodged that.
What's really stopping him from doing that in his everyday life? You know?
He has no magic power.
He's a pretty strong kid. But he didn't use that, and he didn't have any magic power. Sheesh.
I love that! That is a true morale destroyer right there.
Here we see the offspring of Overkill.
Yeah! That was weak.
I love how they got the sound effects. I love how the beams are so strong.
I like how Link just looks around and is like, why isn't everything in this room dead?
They don't consider balance when they make the attacks, they just consider, huh.
What destroys everything the fastest?
Jeez, why is everything turning into anything right now?
I like just the wave of enemy. Oh, hey, hello.
Hey, hi.
How's it going?
You'd probably just kill him with your sword right now. You know?
Wish I knew how many rupees I had.
You're a fierce deity, what do you care? Yeah, that's one thing you get in Legends that you don't get here.
I mean, sometimes. Sometimes my rupee count just disappears completely while I'm doing this.
Yeah.
I think it's hilarious. I'm just like, I must be doing really fucking good.
I must just have so many. Oh, by the way, you defeated a Style Master. I know that's probably not as big in the grand scheme of things, but, it sure happened. Wait, what? You get a specific animation for when he's in Fierce Deity? Holy cow!
Yeah, you didn't know that?
I didn't know that, no.
You know that now.
It's just like, you know, people are probably gonna do this.
Oh, look, another one!
What, another... Oh. Well, you know.
Hey, buddy!
There's a transport captain on your right. He's dead now. Probably not the right thing you want to do.
No, that wasn't. I accidentally pressed that.
Either there's another King Dodongo somewhere, or someone's just firing fireballs, kind of.
Blah, 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 blah. God, I love the lighting effects on him right now.
Who? Who? Who, Jay?
King Dodongo.
Look! I have no idea. He's just like, hey, look up! What? They all spawn behind you like maybe all be the one. It's just like that movie, Hardcore Henry, the helicopter driver at the end. Maybe I'll be the one to kill him.
That was a fantastic movie.
It was. That was this right now. You know?
I just needed the magic. Because he runs so fast.
Yeah, he does. But you can run in a straight line when you're fast, can't you? You just have to snake it so you can transverse only as much as the universe allows at once.
Mine! Where'd all the enemies go?
Yeah, I'm thinking they're kind of sparse.
Whack!
Don't you dare let it run out. Alright.
I like how these guys, when they move toward you, they just kind of wiggle fish. Wee 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 wee.
Wiggle fish. That's become a thing now.
It has.
Even though I was...
Or like God teaching snakes how to move. You just kind of...
Or like Luna dancing.
Just kind of... Dude.
Dude. Alright, who's first? Oh man, I would so cosplay as a Dark Knight or a Style Master. At the mention of cosplay.
Eh? Oh, she's okay.
Yeah, she's just doing the cosplay dance. Yeah, she's doing the cosplay dance.
Whoops.
It's got like an Egyptian vibe.
Dude.
God, jeez. You ever think whatever afterlife exists just has a huge...
Hi, Impa! Let me just drop the fucking moon on you. It worked.
Wasn't Young Link... Almost all of your KOs. Wasn't Skull Kid... added after Young Link?
Yep.
So they already had a Skull Kid model, and they just kind of, we'll make it do this, and this, and this, and this.
Dude.
So it was a cosmetic model.
Dead.
Because I read the design documents on the thing, and they took the model from Smash Bros., and then just like, alright, we'll add polygons, a new texture, and fingers.
Fingers?
Yeah.
I know, that's just funny. We'll add fingers to it, I guess. Oh, Sheik's here! Ow.
That was Young Link.
His Morale Destroyer is my favorite.
Oh, she's Zelda.
Yep.
I guess that makes sense. Just kind of felt like wearing this. Why is she proposing loyalty? I shall be your ally.
Well, because I murder her. It's like accepting Jesus before you die.
Kinda, but I don't think that's
what... In no way is that what happens.
Well, it's similar, but that's not what Fierce Deity's going for, I don't think.
This is just fun. If I could dedicate a whole stream to doing this, I would.
Play!
Okay.
I just don't want Fierce Deity to go away.
None of us do.
Dude. That ain't gonna help much. Or maybe it will.
Oh,
This is what I do to relax.
Me too.
It's not what I do. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't even play Young Link.
God, it's so much fun.
Whatever.
Ooh.
Yeah, you're never gonna make that. I can't slash anything without sending beams. What if I just want to put my sword away?
Shit.
I notice he doesn't have a scabbard.
He doesn't need one.
I'm gonna put that away. That was close.
Da 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 da. Yeah, Toon Link or Young Link is great. What? I won? Are you sure?
Nah.
The 2,000 deaths I just caused didn't, you know, hit at that at all.
Didn't tip you off.
No. Why would that happen? That would only make sense, right?
Ah. You nerd.
Hey, Colin King, welcome to the stream. How's it going?
Hello, Gateway to Trill.
What? Oh. Hi.
Ooh, that was a Wind Waker. Don't care.
Nope. It's not going to force me to use
it. I don't have any of his badges.
I had to, because one mission forced me to do it. I was like, oh, fuck. How many levels do I have to
put? There's a mission in
there. And I tried the mission, and I died immediately. I was like...
There's a mission where you're forced to use Tingle, and I avoid that like the plague. So I did every mission around it. Super annoying, but it was worth it. Oh, okay.
Yeah, let's do this one.
Speedrun.
Yep. Okay, we could do this easily.
We've done it before and got a B.
Like, okay. Sure. He's level 69. Oh. I don't see the problem here.
Well, we don't have his level 2. That's probably the problem.
We actually do.
Oh.
Because...
Well,
yeah, see.
Amiibo.
Yeah. Which one should we go with? One of his flesh render fangs, obviously.
I don't know, this James. One.
I
just want to go... I don't know. I can kind of go anyone, can't I?
Yeah. Hyrule Legend spoils you.
Yeah.
Because it makes you... you can fight as everybody, and it makes you fight as everybody. It's tailored to that. This is just kind of... Fuck it. Go whoever you want. Go Rudo.
Why?
Because go Rudo.
Why? Recommended fire.
I know. I already went fire. Go someone who's not fire. Go Rudo. Or Tetra. Tetra works too.
or Tetra, Andy. Whatever you want, man. Yeah,
that looks painful, whatever it was. Were you pushing out a really hard fart? The little penny-sized poop come out? It's like something really, really condensed.
She's got copper up there.
Your leg.
My leg.
You pooped out your leg?
She's got leg up there.
I'm really good at this whole science thing. That's what it takes.
I needed to stretch.
You needed to scratch?
I didn't know you were that flexible to shove it up your butt. But boy, I need to stretch.
Jeez. Anyway.
We're not crude. What are you talking about?
Oh yeah, I gotta look at this thing.
Go to the west, or east, James. Go to the east, James.
No, you do
go
it.
The east, James.
You do it.
Fine. What did I just say, James?
Forgot I need sound for this.
Kinda do.
Everything's dead.
Ow. Alright. Two hearts already. Hey! Imp is using Link's moveset.
Killer.
It's not my job. This isn't my time!
I did it!
Okay. Hey, look, Eliz
Alphos! He's dead. He is absolutely dead. Remember, get as many kills as you want, as you can, because you still gotta get the kill count, too.
Yep.
Everything falls to the almighty Volga. Oh, I see where you're going, okay. Keep doing what you're doing. I'm gonna look up ways to level up our characters faster.
Like what? Using the grinding missions?
No. Besides that, like, there's gotta be like a faster way. Cause I can't see anybody reaching like level 255 that fast.
Well, they don't have. Wow!
Boss key? Oh.
He shouldn't be smiling in that outfit.
I feel like.
I'm Batman. Dragon Man.
I killed my parents. Screw responsibility.
Link, I could talk the whole time.
It's not raw.
I love that so much. If I could, I would definitely cosplay as a Volga. That'd be cool. Oh, I'm a little short, though.
That you are.
That's the problem.
That's the only problem, huh? And also, you can't conjure the depths of fire from a dragon.
Yeah, that would be kind of helpful if I could.
Yeah.
Ooh, another chest. I'll take it. Thanks. Yeah, Gino. The kids have left my room. I can now cuss at Undini and Unua. God damn it, this fucking fuckhole, I'm fucking done. Well, are you angry? By chance? I like breaking the orange vases now.
Yeah.
It's my one of my favorite parts.
I still have stuff.
Yeah, the usually power-ups and rupees.
Yeah.
Take this, take this, I'll take this. Hi, Darknut! It's dead. This voice clip, the voice clip of Volga's Morale Destroyer, isn't in Hyrule Warriors Legends.
Nope.
It's weird. I was waiting for it somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Some are misplaced.
Yeah, they changed Midna's Morale
Destroyer. Yeah, they did. They changed most of her voice clips.
Yeah, but they're gibberish anyway.
So no one gives a shit.
Kinda.
It's only Midna.
Yeah, it's only Midna. Ow, what was that? Freaking grunt.
I hate it when that happens. Especially in the don't get hit missions. It's like, every single time it's a fucking grunt. Hey, Agatha.
More Agatha. It's always Agatha,
I'm
too.
I'm not fucking angry. Just a bit mad. Just a bit. I'm losing my fucking over this. This fucking boss. No worries, Gino. You can get mad. Keep cussing if you want. We welcome that here. Fuck you!
Keep doing it, yeah. Oh, yeah. It just makes us so happy.
Ooh, magic. I'll take it. I have full magic now. I'll save it for when we're fighting, I forget his name.
Whoever.
No, the boss. The what's his fucking name? Shit! Not Agathord, that's not his name. The dragon.
Agathord?
What's his name?
The heck is Agathord?
I don't know, what's the dragon's name?
I'm just trying to figure out Agathord.
I don't remember his name, what's his name?
I'm trying to say Agatha.
No. What's
Thor?
The dragon's name?
I'm just confused.
What's the dragon's
name? You've driven it right out of me, James, with Agathord.
It's Agathord.
No, it isn't.
It would help if you just told me what it was.
You've driven it right out of me.
Ugh, this is gonna fucking bother me. I'm gonna lose focus and we're gonna die.
That's kind of the problem with me right now. Ow, friggin' grunt!
Stop grunting, Andy. We're still doing fine on hearts. Wait, what?
What?
Oh, never mind.
Remember, this is speed run.
Yeah, yeah.
Gots!
Oh, wait, I have the boss key right now.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, shit. Forgot that was there. I don't think I have one.
Yeah, oh, I do. Fairy.
I did it. Did I win? Yep. Go ahead and take over that final keep and we'll go take on the boss. Got him.
Man, I didn't get any chests.
Yeah, because all of them are for Volga.
Doubt it.
Shit.
What?
I did. Oh well.
What? Ah!
That was easy. That was cool. Fucking yeah, full magic. Fucking what? Yeah, your battery's dying, just so you know.
No, no, my battery's gonna die, so if the call drops, that's why. I'm sorry.
Argorok, okay. You can grab your USB cable and plug it into my computer.
It'd be in my room. It's not USB. Come watch us on the stream.
On the screen.
On the stream.
Screen.
Stream.
Screen.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, Argorok. Shit. She says get your computer. Run, child. I'll handle Argorok.
But the viewers are getting this.
I know, but...
There's no easy way, huh? Especially when I consider everything.
Beautiful.
Did I just see a meteor?
No, that was Volga. That was easy.
Ha! I was more attentive
than
that at first.
You can get your computer. Wow. Yes! Good job!
Ow!
Oh, damn fucking Andy. Accept my fucking sack request.
No.
The motherfucking boss, man. Now I just realized my friends aren't having fun and I'm here playing video games. And my girlfriend got her phone taken away so I can't talk to her. So hello, James. Oh my god. Fucking ducker fucker. Because of this boss, I'm gonna smash my PC. Now, Gino, are you frustrated by chance? That was beautiful. Well, we didn't. We already fucking had it, so. None of the shit's shit I need. Why would I save any of it? Good, good, fine, fine, eh. Whatever, whatever. Do 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 do. No, fucker, I'm not fucking lit, James. No worries. You can be mad if you want. It's cool. Everyone gets mad. I really don't want to be Agatha. Ever. For any reason whatsoever. Fuck Agatha. Anyway. Ooh, a costume. Oh. I don't know why it forces us to be Zelda for this one. That's interesting. Weird. Andy's currently away. Also, he's probably being held up right now, so if the phone dies, he'll call you back on his computer. Did you just flip me off? Really? Really, Luna? I saw a middle finger. I saw a middle finger. Whatever. Fine. I guess he won't call you back then. Jeez. I love talking. I can live with that. Okay. My friend's all hanging and I'm here fucking being pissed because of this boss. I ain't got no one to talk to except you, which is fine. I love talking to someone. No worries, Gino. You can be sad that you're talking to me. Also, we're not currently... I didn't realize that. I guess we'll see how long it can stand. Hopefully until the end of the stream. I'd be pretty pissed if it doesn't. This is the only one we have, huh? Okay. To the smithy. This one. We're gonna add in XP. Yep. Then we'll do rupees, yeah. And how about some nothing else, because nothing else cool exists. Good. And we'll activate a thing. Problem is, we don't really use those. So if we were to use that, it wouldn't make much sense. And we'll go with another rupee festival. Yay! You heard Luna? Are you sure, Gino? Are you sure? Are you sure you heard Luna?
Hi, Gino!
Oh, well. There you go. I guess you did.
We're just gonna close this door. There we go.
The boy will eventually return. For now, we're just gonna go murder a bunch of people. Dead. 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 Oh wow, everything wants to hurt me right now. Jeez. Oh wow, that was easy. I'll take this, sure, why not? I love the fact that you can spin characters while they do their all-encompassing area moves, like Volga's Fire Breath. And, you know, Skull Kid's eye lasers. Also, ow. This is just great. Oh, I didn't think I'd gain levels so fast. This is gonna be the one we go to when we need to gain levels from now on. Wow, I am impressed. That was beautiful. Let's see that happen again. Ow. Everything's dying. Someone opens my door! Ugh. It scared me.
It's a snake.
I didn't know what it was. Bye, Andy. Give me a second, guys. I gotta plug in his phone, I guess. I guess he wants to stay on a call with somebody. Ugh, I hate people. Specifically people with names starting with L and ending in Una. Ugh. There you go. Now your phone won't fucking die. Ah! Whoops. Hold on. What am I killing? Who's dying? What was that? Oh, shit. Shit. No, it's just Argorok. We're fine. Whoops. Hi, Argorok. Hope you're prepared for your doom. Fuck it. Perfect. And done. Goodbye, Argorok. I don't like you very much. Magic time. It's fucking murder fest. I love this. Oh shit, double manhandles. But the lighting is beautiful. Oh man. There we go, this should hit both of you. And it did. Oh wow. I see this is gonna be a bit much. Oh, well, there we go. Boom! And we're gonna do another one, because I totally can right now. Oh crap, double crap, shit, dump! You can tell I'm about to panic when swear words come out of my mouth. Wow, that was a dumb move. Ah! Bleh! Everything's dead. It's like a fucking lawnmower. Fuck it, we're going magic. Go ahead, hit me with that. Look, it didn't work! Did I know? Yeah, I did. Yes, I did. And you're dead. It's funny, because you're dead. Jeez. This is just evil. Somebody should stop me. Look at Andy's search history. Nah. It's his phone. I don't really want to go through that. It's kind of personal and private. He doesn't go through mine. I don't want to go through his. Plus, I don't think Luna would totally agree with me doing that.
I totally agree with you doing it.
She doesn't totally agree with me doing that. Ed.
I think I'm sick. I can't
remember. Hi. Now I want you to look at that sentence, and I want you to imagine me saying that. I'm sick, I can't play video games today. I can't breathe. I can't show the Silver Mario on stream. Nope. It's just not gonna happen anymore. Done! You're already a virus. You're already a virus.
Huh?
You're already a virus. That's Andy's job. And I don't dip into jobs of other people often. Only when I need to. And right now I'm just murdering things, so probably not the best time. Stop us having to put about out of what?
Get this, like, okay. Just murder me and pretend I'm one of those things. I'm not watching the stream because it would just be too laggy, you know what I mean? But just murder me so I can get this virus over with, deal?
Nah, that would probably destroy Andy. Nah.
We'll find someone.
That's the problem, though, Luna. Think about it like this. He may find someone, but to Andy, he'll never find another Luna.
I can help him do that before I die. That will help him find another Luna. I'll just clone me, and we'll call it, like...
Luna backwards. No, I believe he wants the original. Hey, Girahim.
No, you can have copy.
You can have copy Luna. Copy Luna doesn't feel authentic to me anymore. That's the problem, though. Like, your twin and you probably don't have the same personality. Here. Let's murder her too. I like how I can just decide these things happen. Just fuck everything. Everything's dead. Everything's dead. This is just great. Dead. Dead. I don't know where Lana went. I think she's... Ah, there she is. Oh, Agatha's alive somewhere.
Have you seen Zootopia?
Nope.
Oh, we're all gonna have a family night tomorrow.
That'll be fun. That was impressive. Agatha, I don't like you and I'll never like you, so... I don't feel bad about murdering you. This is what I say to my worst enemies. I don't like you and I'll never like you, so I don't feel bad about murdering you. There you go.
Bow.
This is terrible. This is scary shit right here. This is a... Hey, Johnny Fresh, welcome to the stream. This is a psychopath just deciding what lives and what dies. Literally. Fuck it, we're going magic. This is just terrible. Bless you. This is like men and children and people with families that are just being decimated by a kid with eye lasers. Has anyone ever considered this before? Boom! That was beautiful. Shit. That was amazing. I'm absolutely doing that again. Again! My drink is making noises. Grab all the stuff before the thing disappears! Yes! Give it. Give away that Mario handed over. He wouldn't be that strong without the mask. If he didn't have that mask, he'd be pretty weak. Nah, he'd have the fairies, because the fairies do most of the attacks. That was pretty bad. I got 80,000 rupees for doing that. Jeez. In Hyrule Warriors Legends, you get a lot more bronze-type materials than you do in this game. Like, a lot more. Like, in this game, it's pretty evened out, but... Wow. Alright, what do you want me to burn? Okay. Whoosh. Army with boosted morale as Ganondorf. I'll wait for Andy on that one. I know what let's do! The Ganondorf challenge! That'll truly prove to you guys just how much everything needs to die. Yep. Aw, my drink's gone. Good thing Andy has a drink. You look really sad right now. Just like you're looking at a dead puppy or something. Or a kicked puppy. Just some kind of sad, depressed puppy.
This is really bugging me.
I blame Andy, man.
I'm allergic to him. I can't come over, sorry.
You're allergic to Andy? Well, if you really want to destroy Andy, yes.
No, I can't do that.
Exactly.
Well, when I say I'm gonna do something, you guys might get sick.
I don't give a shit.
This is all I blame Andy.
Exactly, I do too. Like, is there ever a point in not blaming Andy? That's the real question. Lots and lots and lots and lots and lots of stuff.
That sounds like lots and lots and lots and lots of fun.
Exactly. Like, if it wasn't fun, neither can Andy. Why is everything in front of me not just dead? Badoo, 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 badoo. Hi, Goma! Guess what, I'm Ganondorf, so fuck you! This is great. Boom. Boom. Ooh, magic. Also this, right now, absolutely, yes. Also again, because it's gonna happen. And a third time. And Goma's dead. I'll take this. This is fantastic. This is a great way to blow off steam, because you could just go, everything dies. Like, if you are just having a bad day, go into Ganon's Fury. This will definitely just fix your life right here. You will never feel as powerful as you do as Ganondorf right now. Just, everything's dead. Everything. It was never a fucking question. If you ever thought it was a question, there's a problem. Oh, there's a summoner right there. Let's do this to him. And we're gonna do this to him again. There he goes, he's dead. Transport, Captain! Ow! Eh? Eh? See, we gotta find the last one. I think he's over here. Nope. Is it dead? Must be, because everything over here is now dead. Yep. I like how nothing knows what to do. It's just like, holy shit, this giant monster is here. What do we even do? Basically, these guys just have really three options. Die, die, or die. Dark Rudo? No, dead. Jeez. Jeez. Dead. Oh, that didn't hit everything. How about this? That definitely hit everything. This is gonna hit everything too. Just like that. Yeah. What about this? I gotta face the right way. There we go-ish. Get the heart. Don't get the heart. Check the... Okay, we should be fine. Ow. Oh, I see. Okay, well, dead. Mega dead. That was wonderful. This is beautiful right here. This is grade A Nintendo fuck everything up. Idge. I don't know how to say that. Oh, I see. Eh. We're gonna do this again, because I totally can't. Beautiful. You weren't supposed to hit me! Hehe. I love this. This is just wonderful right here. James, this thing steal your girl. Your only option is fucking nothing you can do. What? You blaming me for global warming? Well, we all do, but some days it's just not right to blame him for shit. Oh, who am I kidding? It's always right to blame Andy. Luna agrees. She wasn't even listening and she agrees. Yep. See, she agrees. You agree, right? Do you agree?
I don't know. What is the question? What am I agreeing to? I read the terms.
Oh, okay. Do you agree that it's always right to blame Andy?
Yeah.
Okay, okay. See, she agrees. I wasn't wrong. Why is everything in this direction still alive? That's a question no one's gonna answer. Because they're all dead now. Goma sensed the battle and appeared. Don't you have to kind of be in the battle to sense the battle? I guess not, but you know. Goma, it's good to see you again, I guess. My phone has to really find some service, man. Ooh, somebody's getting feisty. Boom! Also this. This right now, exactly everything. I like how the bosses have so little they can do against me right now. That is literally my phone telling me, you don't have any service, buddy. What are you gonna do about that? Run! Everything is still alive and I don't like it. Garaheim, I'm coming. Don't worry. Let me just aim myself in the right direction. Here it comes. Hey, another summoner. This is just hilarious. This is just hilarious and evil. No one should allow me to do this. Oh, I did it. Ba-doom. Ba-doom, 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 ba-doom. I don't know who thought of this mode, but they are just the most sadistic person ever. I thank them. Good job, whoever did this. I mean, the controls are a little... I can't turn for shit, and I run into random stuff, but, you know. At least I got you got that right, James. You sleeping after the stream? Probably. Yay, I did it! Ooh. Good amount of bonus, too. Weapons, weapons, weapons. More weapons. Oh, look, weapons! Weapons! Big surprise. That should be fine. Yes, sure. Why not? Whatever. Do I get another new challenge now because I got an A, or... Hey, boss challenge and get in Fury, you can attain special rewards by getting an A rank. Man. Oh. Huh. I've never seen that before. That's cool. Sure. I'm having some of Andy's drink. Kind of good. Yeah, Gino, I'm probably sleeping after the stream, because I have a job. Oh, we're fighting Darknuts this time. This is going to be wonderfully fun. Oh man, handless stalks, huh? That's how we're starting? Alright. This is how I'm starting, then. Look, you're all dead. Oh, I already took a hit, huh? Alright. Alright, manhandle stocks are done. Oh, no, they're not. Never mind. Hey? What?
Fries.
Fries?
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 After the stream, I need to tell the team.
Oh, God.
I need life and advice from the bros.
That's not something you should ask for from me. I'm like the shittiest at life advice. This sounds like a lot of terrible decisions at once.
There's a lot of things that, yeah, I'm very concerned.
What did you do? What would you do that would cause you to seek advice from me? Should I wonder?
I don't know.
What'd you do? Motherfucker! You! Little bitch! Tiny little... How's that feel? Hopefully... The door! It opens!
Did the door just open for no reason?
Oh, shit!
Hi.
By the way... I'm a king of dodgeball. So I'm currently in Ganon's Fury. But if we get an A, we get a costume for Sia.
Whoa.
It's weird. Anyway, what's up?
Alright.
Looks like you had your arms on a table or something.
Oh, okay. That's cool.
I'm murdering shit. Also,
I couldn't
Skull
tell.
Kid gained like 5 levels.
How?
Another kill everything you can, and I murdered 3,600 enemies.
Yeah, I could do. Only
3,600. Oh, and I saw Luna too. She's
oh, hey.
Here.
Luna's there. Weird.
Hi.
Hi. Sup.
Oi.
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 Whoops.
Oops.
Gonna try. Damn.
Well, you know.
That did not do a lot at all.
It did some. I wonder if this was originally a bug test thing.
No!
No, it wasn't. You did not do a lot of damage.
No, he's pretty weak.
Does he have a level?
Fuck him!
Ganon have a level?
Yeah, down in the bottom right.
Oh, 24. Can you level him up?
Yeah.
Does he have badges?
No.
Oh.
That'd be nice, wouldn't it? Adding some extra attacks to this?
Yeah.
What? Oh.
Do you have a time, or you just gotta do it without dying?
You just kinda gotta do it without taking an allotted amount of damage.
Oh. How much is that?
10,000, I believe. I don't think I've hit that limit yet. Nope.
No.
5,000, I mean. 10 hearts, 5,000.
Makes sense, I guess.
I'm trying to keep everything that can hit me from behind away from my behind.
That doesn't make any sense.
We're gonna get away from the manhandler because all the enemies are over here. Like, seriously, just look at them all.
Well, I can't, you're kind of,
gigantic?
Yeah, you're kind of taking up the screen, James. Hog.
This is great. I love this.
Can't imagine why.
This is like the mode you play when you've had a shitty day at school and you're just like, I don't want to deal with anything again for the rest of the day.
But only at school.
Or at work. I don't know.
Doc, I feel really depressed. I know just the thing.
Go play Ganon's Fury for 8 hours and then come back to me.
I'm Ganon. You took a lot of hearts there.
Yeah. Look, the summoner is right there!
Why would you kill the summoner? Isn't that a good thing? Isn't a summoner a good thing to have?
I don't know, but I really want to punch the ground and squish him. Like that.
Back
this is fucking wonderful! Luna's gotta play this mode. Yeah. She's gotta see the absolute destruction.
Is Legend of Zelda? Wait. Is Legend of Zelda?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Hold the fuck up. Andy, explain her distaste for this.
It's out of spite for me.
Well, I hate things out of spite for you too, but I'm not that stupid about it.
Well, did you just call something Luna does stupid?
No, I called it ridiculous. Luna, not liking Legend of Zelda for no reason.
Ridiculous.
I like Epona, she's cool.
You can play as Epona.
Yeah.
Play as the horse? If I can play strictly as the horse, I will do that.
Yeah, alright. You can play as a horse and kill thousands of enemies.
Shit, well, I kinda hit the limit, but that's okay. I gotta get an A to get the... I gotta get an A to get the costume.
This mode is hard.
What? No, I didn't notice that.
He doesn't have a magic meter either, does he?
He does.
Oh, he does?
Yeah.
Can you fill it?
Yeah.
Oh. I had no idea. Maybe you should, do that.
I've been trying to do that. I took another hit. From what? The grunts obviously don't hit me. They're too busy dying. That's dead.
There's a dark
Darunia.
Oh, I thought it was a dark Dark nut, the darkest of all nuts.
And we've got a fucking manhandle over here again. We're gonna avoid
it's
him.
It's the same one.
And another dark door.
You do realize running around is enough to kill stuff, so just run around.
Yeah, but it doesn't kill everything fast enough.
Yeah, but just run in circles. There's another dark Darunia.
Fuck it!
Oh wait, isn't it if you kill the big bosses you get to use their power?
Yeah.
Oh. Kill the big boss.
Ow. Fuck it, I'm done. Nope. Taking too much hidden damage. This is stupid.
Hidden damage.
Andy, why are you so pricey?
What?
I don't know, he asked why you're so pricey.
Am I pricey?
He's pricey. You wanna do a boss challenge or no?
Sure.
Alright, let's do a boss challenge. I wonder why it took us 15 minutes. Oh well. Defeat 1,500 enemies. Doesn't give us a specification for who we should go, so go somewhere.
You be Young Link and I'll be Link.
Are you sure?
Yeah, because you got the magic thing and I got the...
I got the giant... Right?
Yoy!
So what's the final verdict on tomorrow?
Still deciding.
There's good answers in that.
News to arrive.
Luna is cooler than you, Andy.
I know.
Well, why did you just back down like a bitch?
Thank you.
I don't know who said that, but thank you. Pretty much.
Oh, shit.
Whoa.
Oh, look. Hi.
I threw bombs at Goma.
Really? I hit her with a boomerang. Bombs at Goma.
At Goma?
Yes.
Oh. Whoa, Darunia just fired something at me. Not Darunia, Dodongo. Oh, wait, how do I shoot? That's how you shoot.
You gotta really acquaint yourself with the controls.
Yeah. James, watch your item thief, okay? Swear to God, if you do this again.
What could possibly happen?
I don't know, man. Dun, 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 dun.
Whoops.
Uh-oh.
Please die. Nope. You're not dead. I just kind of touched you with my sword and you lost half your health.
Touch!
Remember, we're trying to kill 1,500 enemies.
Yep. And take as little damage as possible.
Absolutely. Oh, look, there's Item Thief.
Dodongo fired another thing at me.
There's another golem.
That should have pulled out his eye socket, and that did almost no damage.
Something else was just fired at me.
I'm level 132 with the Master Ow Sword. And those two Gomas are fighting each other. Well, that's Manhandler versus Goma. Ooh, place your bets, everyone.
My bet's on Manhandler.
Oh, there's three Manhandlers versus one Goma.
Why is this not dead?
Look in the background, everyone.
Wow.
There's so much lag.
Cool.
I've never seen this before.
Awesome.
Everyone, place your bets.
Ah!
Me, the Goma in the background, or the Manhandlers?
Or the Item Thief.
Yeah. Item Thief has a pretty good run, too.
I'm about to take down a Goma, I think. Dun, 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 dun. Yep.
Come on, Goma. Come on, Goma. Come on, Goma. Come on, Goma. Come on, Goma.
Come on, Goma. Wait, you're not dead? Why?
Unga bunga. Unga bunga.
Bleah!
What if you had to aim the arrow with the Wii Remote?
Oh, I would fucking die.
In a good way?
No.
Oh.
Damn! Okay, Item Thief, it's you and me.
Pull out his eye! Is he dead? He is dead. And I got a level up, but I'm still not strong enough. Wow, these are strong enemies. I'm level 132!
I know, right?
These Skull Kids are taking, like, three hits to kill.
Item Thief is dead. And I didn't get hit once.
There's a lot happening.
I'm afraid. Bye, Ralphos. Guess you just did not want to deal with me today.
Dodongo's somewhere, and he's probably threatening me. Ow, that was threatening!
I'm threatened, definitely.
Looks like Luna's new contact picture.
Intimidating.
Oh, Dodongo. Ow, Dodongo. Oh shoot, there's two Dodongos fighting each other. Holy cow! Wow! They're firing the fire meteors at each other. Pow! They're doing a lot of damage, too. Ooh. They're just using their strongest attack.
I got a level up.
Who's gonna get the bombs? Oh, that one did. Okay, cool. Alright, I'm gonna help the rogue Dodongo out.
I have an idea. I've got full magic. Do you want me to use my... Oh, Dark Moblin. Great. Do you want me to use my Morale Destroyer on them so we can wither down there?
Do whatever you want. I'm watching these two Dodongos mate or something. Oh, jeez. Red Dodongo, your fight is not with me. Fight that one. Fight that guy.
Fear! Fear everywhere!
He's staring seductively at his tail.
I want to eat that.
Ew. Alright. Stabbing time.
Dark Moblin's dead. He didn't give me anything, though. Fucker.
Alright. You're being burned, sir.
Ow. Just in case you were unaware. Hey, another Dark Moblin.
Oh, jeez. Can I make this?
Nope!
Ow! That guy's just screaming and blowing fire. Although, what's
that's why difference? We like him.
Ow.
Magic, baby. Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait, what the heck? He was kept down by the other guy's flame blast.
Mine.
Ow. Jeez, I'm taking a lot of damage.
Step away for a second.
That other guy is not having good tidings with me. Ow. Good God. Oh, hey, a summoner. Where's your rift?
Right here.
That's a lot of processing that's happening right now. Oh, you also revealed the thing of the Moblin right here, so I guess I'll take advantage of that.
did it. We're gonna have to use your spin attack on the King Dodongo to bring him down. I don't care how many times you have to use it, just do it now.
What?
Spin attack, Dodongo, do it. Also, ow. I'm gonna make this.
Yeah, I don't think this is gonna work.
When I say spin attack, I mean your A move.
Oh.
He's dead.
I thought you meant something like that. Oh, hey, the summoner. Let's take care of that.
That scared me.
Ah! Shoot, there's still more stuff.
Cool. Yeah, we have another Goma to take down, and I think a Manhandler, too.
Oh, yeah, there's still probably that duel with the Manhandlers and the Goma.
I'm gonna take
maybe that already ended. Let's check. Nope, still going on. You can see on the map there. Yeah, that's still happening. They're coming out of the bar like, oh man, that was so rough. Are you alright, dude?
Are you okay? Am I okay? Who's okay?
One of us is okay. Wow.
What?
A lot.
Wait. We're good. Okay, I'm gonna go after this next Goma over here. You go ever.
Do whatever you want.
You do whatever you wanna do. Hey! Found you!
There's a lot of enemies here. I wonder if I should,
Boosh!
Do something about that. Maybe. What was that?
Me panicking.
Oh, okay.
Did you not hear the panic noises?
No.
Those were panic noises.
Oh, okay. That's a panic.bpi?
No, it's panic.exe.
Panic.wav?
It's a 32-bit wave, too.
Yeah.
High quality, shit. Good, we're... Your laser didn't happen, but you still did the animation.
I sure did. Phew. You know, for not having an infinite magic meter, I'd say 247 is pretty good.
Murder everything.
Doing so.
We're halfway there.
It's kind of thinned out over here now. On the map, I mean. Definitely not as far as actual
condensation. Why are you not dead? Die. Please die. Please die. Just. Come on. Stop spitting things at me. That's just rude.
How the heck did that happen? I just
died. How the heck are you alive?
Wow, you can dodge and do an attack.
Yeah. Yeah. There's your laser. You found it.
You found it.
There we go. Now you're dead.
Uh-oh. Enemy reinforcements appeared. What do we do to those, James?
Hug them?
Kill them. How am I doing better than you as far as KOs?
Because I was focusing on the big bosses.
That was your fault.
There's another big boss headed toward you.
Eh.
Or toward me. One of the two.
The Manhandlers are chasing the Goma. It escaped. Look at the map. It escaped. It's... I can't deal with this, man. This is a losing fight. Oh, they caught up. All right. I know when I'm beat, but I'll go down fighting.
I think we might want to bring the fight to them, because one's headed this way anyway.
Wow, that Goma's moving really fast.
Jeez. I don't think it's a Goma.
He's desperate. No, it's a Goma. Look, he's right in front of my face.
Oh, really? Kill him. Just murder him.
End his suffering. He doesn't want to deal with the...
Yeah, he's done.
Anymore. Yeah.
I did it first.
Manhandlers are coming. They want their kill.
There's a lot of stuff happening
right
now.
Write a fan fiction for the Goma versus the Manhandler gang.
Looks like somebody wants a little licking. That's three Manhandlers.
I get it, because Manhandlers have
no
tongues.
Andy, three Manhandlers are headed this way.
Yeah, I know. We kind of led them here.
Three Manhandlers are headed this way.
Yeah, I know.
I don't know what to do.
We both have boomerangs, so that's 2 against 3. Right? I have defeat. Wow.
Keep going.
You defeat. Got a conga line. Look how much damage the Goma did. He did pretty okay.
Good job, Goma.
Hang on, I need a boomerang. Alright. I'm definitely prepared. Ooh, he's a rambunctious one of the group. Alright. You. Jeez. This can only go well. Alright, James. I did what I thought was best.
I'm trying to work on my magic meter so I can use
it.
Andy!
That's a dead end.
Come on, Luck, you're gonna have to work with me here. You got one!
I got one! I got two!
I'll come back for you, I promise.
You're kidding me.
Nope. Shit, that was all rupees. Wait.
Good God. Oh, good.
Mother. Nope, that was all just grass.
Hey, one's down. Okay, I'll pursue it very blindly. Very blindly. Thanks, camera. Thanks.
Get out of
Thanks,
now.
Camera. Thanks, camera.
Get out of there.
Right. That was bad.
Just take a shit ton of damage, Andy. Why not?
Sure. Alright.
Alright, you ready?
That was a good thing to do.
You ready?
Sure. I'm over here now. I don't care.
I officially don't care.
Yep. Although I guess I should be over there with watch.
Oh, please work. Oh, please tell me I didn't miss one. They're all still moving!
Why? Why are they not dead? Uh-oh, I think we lost.
Or we did it.
Or 20 minutes has passed. Have passed. Wait, let me run over there. Yeah, me too. Me too, Proxy.
Jeez.
Wait, shoot, the map turned off. I don't know how to get there.
The camera zoomed out, so you're close.
Wait!
You did it.
I think she's taking a poop in her bed.
This guy's asking me to go on a date with him.
This guy?
No.
Wow. Oh, shit.
Yeah, awkward.
Huh, we didn't do that. Good idea using Gunlink, though.
We just can't, take damage. I don't know. I'll try another?
Yeah, let's try another one.
Brave battle. Oh.
How haven't we done this one yet?
Maybe we have. Yeah, let's try it.
Oh, yeah, you're right, because...
Oh, yeah.
Link.
Oh!
We need Link for all of them.
That's dumb. That's a dumb way to display information.
That's how it works. This one I did. We're not doing this one. Ever.
Oh, okay.
Ever.
Okay.
Ever.
What's Brave Battle?
I think it's Fight Till You Die.
Seriously?
I don't know. Best score? Whoops.
Wait, we got the best score with Twilight Midna?
I don't remember doing that, but sure.
That's kind of sad.
I don't remember how to do this. Alright, let's try it.
You fight.
What? Anyway. I don't know. I'll go Link this time. Like I... You just... Go, Andy.
I wish we had costumes for her. But I'm gonna go Lincoln because she's great at crowd control.
She is. It's wonderful.
And I'm gonna go the 420 because that's hilarious. For legal reasons, we can't bake our brownies when our...
Dikram is behind you!
Dikram!
I'm Dikram from the Fire Amble.
Leave my mother out of this.
Rob in. Rob out.
Core in. Core out.
Oh, there's a boss right in front of us.
Oh no! Oh shit!
Why is it you?
Well, maybe I should just go. I don't need to be here. Oh shoot!
What?
Something happened, and I don't know what. Yeah. Hi, Stalfos. Mind saying that to my face?
He's not dying.
He will. Oh yeah!
Good job doing almost nothing to him.
Cool though. I did a lot.
Yeah, that's what a loser says.
I guess. You know what I just realized a few days ago?
No.
If someone says you're very argumentative, there's nothing you can do about it. Because you can't say, no, I'm not. And you can't back down and say, yeah, you're right. So...
I did it!
Alright, we'll just ignore that epiphany.
I'm just thinking about that.
James, you're very argumentative.
Well, you're an ass.
Yeah!
What's next?
Well, Ding I dongo. Just made it worse. Magic! Magic, James, there's magic over here for you too.
Magic, 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 magic.
Woo! Powerful magic jar transport troops have arrived. Ooh, they got
well,
magic
shit tickler.
Magic jars?
Ooh, magic. Item transporter.
Ow, what was that? Is that you? Better have been you.
We got an item from him.
What kind of item?
It was a weapon.
Ooh.
So there's three bosses on the stage right now.
They better all be Dodongos. I'm in the mood for some Dodongo meat. Ow. Ooh, that was a flame.
What a fire.
Ooh.
No! I dodged that. I totally dodged it.
Oh, shoot.
I got it.
That's right. Forgot that you did that.
You dickhole. Grunt got a hit in me. On me.
Hey.
What?
Hey, Dodongo. And hey, other Dodongo.
Hey, Dodongo. Z. How's it going?
They stint whenever I hit them. I think it's having a greater effect than it's implied. I have an idea. Let's see how much this does. Oh! Well then!
That one was charging behind it. Why didn't you let me do that?
I attacked once!
I will take this. Whoops! Shit! I pressed the wrong goddamn button again!
Ow!
Come on, fall! There you go.
Hey. Hey, you should challenge me. Challenge me to a duel. To a Pokemon duel.
Yeah! That was weak. Ow. Mom, I took damage. Damage.
Where are you going? I'm right here.
I'm right here too.
No, where's he going?
To die.
There we go. Ah, stupid.
He didn't make any noise.
I got one.
Man, your defeating of King Dodongo is taking a while, Andy.
He's not doing what he's supposed to do. Oh,
I have no
on.
Idea what we're supposed to be doing. Obviously murdering shit, but how much shit should we murder?
Defeat enemies until time runs out.
Really? Is that what it is?
Yeah, the goal says on the right.
Really? Oh, I guess so.
Could it be any more spelled out?
Yes.
Yes. The answer is yes. How did I end up on this side?
Oh, a transport.
What?
She's having fun with the dude.
I have a huge story to tell you after you guys stream.
You have a huge crush.
On Andy, I knew it. It was only a matter of time before you just accepted it.
Just put it this way. You thought I was a different person. And
were you catfishing him?
I'll tell you guys the full story. You guys continue to the stream for another 20 minutes or hour long. And, yeah. Again, I'm gonna kill a few now before after.
Bye.
I have a feeling there's a lot more to the story than she told us.
Ow. She just told you that.
Oh. So,
yeah.
Yes, this is the thing that's true.
Boom! I have a question. Why can't Linkle just kill Deku Babas with her normal attacks?
I don't know.
I think that Deku Baba's dead.
Really? I think this King Dodongo is close to being dead.
Ooh.
Ah.
Suave.
And squishy. I've won! Many enemies to appear. That's exactly what I wanted to happen. Da da da!
Alright, populated area. Magic. I think I have everything I need.
I agree with Andy. Magic time. Congratulations. Oh, look, Goma. Three Gomas appeared!
Oh, hi, Goma. Pardon me. I'm just doing my thing.
You keep doing... Oh, God, he's right there. Take... that.
Oh, dang it.
Boom! Boom! Oh, look, I don't even know what that is. Come on. Laser me.
Ow.
You tried.
Dang it.
Oh, look at that Kababa. Yeah. Come on, buddy. You know you want to hurt me with a laser. It's a laser! Laser. High voltage. Oh, look, another Goma! He was right behind me, and somehow I dodged his laser.
Oh, you know. Why would we stop the reinforcements? If the goal is to kill, then...
The point
allow
is...
it.
Don't turn around. Well, now it turned around because you're facing me now, so yeah. Ooh, somebody's a dick behind me.
Oh no, an all-out attack.
This isn't what we wanted.
Goma. 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 I'm over here. Goma.
He's going to help his friends.
Goma. Goma. Hey, Goma.
That didn't work in the
least
bit.
Right here.
I killed 500 enemies.
Goma. Goma.
Come on, Goma.
Right,
yeah!
The goal is to kill. I don't need to kill you. You're moving away anyway. See you in 2 months.
See you in 2 weeks.
I probably did that prematurely. Nothing spawning.
Hey, another Goma! That's what I wanted to deal with. Good thing you tried to put a dent in his HP. Okay. The fucking... Not the Wizro. What's it called?
What? Poe?
Yes. That thing's been behind me the whole time, just kind of shooting its little fucking magic balls at me. It's like, hey, I know you're attacking that Goma, but I'm going to fuck you up. Time didn't run out.
Yeah, it did.
No, it didn't.
Yeah, it did.
No.
Okay.
No, we still had like 30 seconds left.
No.
Yeah.
Nope.
Yeah.
I watched the time go down.
Drop toast. Hey!
Drop toast.
Never miss me.
Jelly side then. Up.
There goes the comments. Sorry, drop toast. I didn't see you, man.
Well,
how? Whatever. I like how you're just pushing the summoner. Hey. Hey.
You're a jerk.
Fuck you, Summoner.
You really care, do you?
No, I don't.
Why not?
As long as we have the level 3s, it doesn't really matter.
Alright. Limited to Darunia.
Why do all my weapons suck?
Well, rest in spaghetti, never forgetty. I don't think we will, especially with a tagline like that. We're never doing this one. This one's just a pain in the ass. All over forever. Let's do some battle challenges.
Defeat 800 enemies. Oof, that sounds hard.
Why was it difficult?
I don't know.
What the fuck, game?
Because you had the gauntlets on. That's why, you moron. Freaking idiot.
What the fuck was I using those for? Why wasn't I using the power gauntlets?
Why wasn't I using a chain chomp for a weapon?
I kind of want to use the gauntlets, okay. Yeah.
Yeah, you're an idiot. Alright, well, if it's to defeat enemies again.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah, crouch.
You are great at paying attention.
I'm fantastic at paying attention. What is this game? This is Hyrule Warriors, a game that you want on your Wii U because it is a fantastical, magical adventure of...
Murder.
Andy said it better than I could. Mostly because he said it first. It's dead.
Well, alright. You do you, James.
I am!
Jeez.
Look out. Already, it's throwing bosses at us. Deku Baba. Other Deku Baba. I didn't see what it... Oh, it's King Dango. We should be fine. Hey! You're a King Dango. Means you're gonna die to bombs.
If I kill a king, does that mean I get all its fortune? Cool.
None of the... Oh.
None of the... Ooh. Hi. You're on fire. Huh, you died in your throwing ring of fragility.
Come on.
Or maybe you didn't. Maybe you just kind of lost
it. Or rather... Whack, whack, whackity whack, whack and whack, whack, whackity whack. Hey! Hit the moving target holding the chain chop.
Why? Is that a goal?
Come on.
I killed everything here, so next!
Everything is just dead.
Yeah!
Dodongo's dead. No!
Well, the poison hurt. Ah, jeez, why do you keep dodging into
it? Rose here, by the way. Volga's here, too.
Well, I can handle one of them.
Apparently, so can I. Dickhole. I don't agree with this.
I caught him in midair.
Rogue is dead. Wait, caught who in midair?
I caught the re-dead knight in midair.
Sweet. I'm Link! Impa? Oh, Wizro's here, that's right.
Don't mind all my sound effects.
Well...
ow. Taking a lot of damage. But from what?
Boom! Not what I just did. No lasers, no lasers, we're good.
Jeez! What the heck?
Andy, you're taking damage.
Oh my god, what the heck?
We may have to start over.
Can't do anything right. I threw those bombs in his eyes and it still counted.
It worked. At least it worked. Maybe it won't counter... no, wait, no, it's definitely going to counter damage. Nice shot.
Thanks, camera.
Boom.
The third scream, it's done. Doesn't look as interesting when you view it from far away.
Ow, fucker!
Well then.
Shit. You used the wrong one.
I threw bombs, but they just kinda didn't.
Done.
I did it. I'm in it. To win it. That was simple enough, just kinda fire at its shoulder.
Obviously, the weak point.
Duh. I don't know how no one else thought of that.
Yeah, we might have to start this one over. Impa, I don't even know where you are! Inspiring enemy troops. Bitch. Oh, there's Impa! She got the first strike on me, because I couldn't fucking see her through the fucking wall that she struck me through.
Defeat Link. Alright, well, James... I gotta betray you.
Again?
Yeah.
That's the third time.
You remember
time
last
today.
Time?
I do.
Yeah.
It was fun. Impa's not dead yet, why? Oh. Beautiful. Luna's gone!
Oh no!
Whatever we
stop the stream!
Well, do we panic?
Yes.
I've been trying to think of an appropriate time to use that all day. I jumped right into the poison!
Jumping into the poison? You've been trying to do that all day?
No.
No, why?
Do we panic? For some reason. Ow!
Don't you turn away from me, you friggin' cat.
Dick.
Okay. He turned around to turn around.
Hey, Link. I'm Link, too. You know what? Take this!
I'm Link, too. We have a lot in common. Wanna go on a date?
Do you have Tinder? I have Tinder.
Well, this was a bad idea. Because now we're both just aiming at each other.
Yeah, we might have
dug a hole.
Who is the girl with the rapid fire crossbows? That is Linkle!
You kind of dug a hole. He's stuck. He's stuck, guys.
His face goes in the ground.
Yeah, well, Linkle goes in there in his arm.
Just crossbows coming out of his fucking arm.
That's what I was doing. Just firing into his mouth.
Yeah, we're gonna have to do that
one. That was pretty bad.
That was pretty awful. We got 33 rupees for the amount of KOs we did.
Good job!
Yeah, that was, I don't think we'll ever talk about that one again.
No. This certainly isn't the adventure map.
No. I like it, though.
Eh. Doesn't feel like I get any rewards. Probably because it's just you sitting here. Me. Alone.
Alright, let's try this again. You gotta think of some different characters, though. Feeling dorfy.
Oh yeah, you have his trident. Oh, do you have his costume? No, we don't have costumes here. Or do we? I thought he... I can be wrong.
I wasn't trying to prove you wrong.
Nah. No, no, no. Yeah, this one. No, no, no.
Because we're going to fight Link eventually.
No, no, no. Oh.
The fuck?
I just... What?
The fuck?
What?
The fuck?
What?
Exactly.
She's wearing white.
Anyway.
She's wearing white.
Why are you going her?
I don't want to do this.
No, you don't. Oh. You absolutely do not.
Oh.
Go with Rudo, jeez.
Nah, I'll do medley.
You're going to go shitbag? No. Go whoever you want. Ah. That doesn't rhyme, though.
Ooh, no, I'll just do this.
Oh. Do it. Do it. Do it. It's 420. Blaze it.
I know.
He doesn't. We don't have
I want to be Engineer Link.
I haven't unlocked that costume yet.
Does it exist?
Does it exist?
Does it?
Does it exist?
Does it? I don't care if it's a spoiler. Does it?
I don't know. I haven't gotten
Versus it. Skyward. Like it should.
See? That's the notification I got from Proxy. I've never seen that before. Just like the one about the fairies. If you level them up to 99, you can restart them and retain 10%.
Yeah, only 10%. I was like, why would you do that?
Why not just keep my thing at level 99?
Because yeah. Don't they still max out at the max?
Can you hand me the plugin for this? It's dying. Hurry, Andy, we're losing valuable viewers.
Why?
Because you're just so boring.
I like our talent is augmented by how long it takes for me to get a plug.
Now we're doing shitty.
Alright. Oh shoot, alright, good start. Oh, hi, Cannon. I want to have a mirror shield, even if I have to make it. I don't friggin' care. Okay?
That was beautiful. Let's do that again. That's my favorite Ganondorf combo right there. I wanted that.
Yeah. Faster than you.
Alright, I'm gonna go up and take down Volga, I guess.
I guess.
Boom, 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 boom.
You ever had one of those days?
I do. I had one yesterday. I was
just
like...
consecutively.
I really wish that had worked better.
Ah! I've been frozen.
Ow! That was perfect timing.
Ah.
Yeah! Wow, I killed King Dodongo with one fucking hit. That was fantastic. Hey, Volga! Get the fuck back here, you piece of shit. You're next. That was double fantastic.
Link, you never really drove yourself into the lava.
Volga's dead. I've been timing my attacks perfectly. This is wonderful. Can you take down Volga? Because I'm darkness, so it won't really work for me.
But I'm light.
Yeah.
Fire makes light. I owe it to him.
I meant Wizro. Oh. Everything fucking does right now. Oh, this is wonderful.
Oh, what was that? Oh, there's a Dodongo behind me. You know,
just... He's a behind Dodongo.
There's a Dodongo behind him.
Never mind, I'll take down Wizro. It looks like he's pretty weak to my attacks. I fucking love this! You know Ganondorf's fourth combo, right? He puts down a giant ball and smashes it in four more balls.
Yeah.
I've timed that perfectly on Dodongo, Volga, and now Wizro.
You're so proud of yourself.
I'm actually very proud of myself.
Dodongo, you can't fit in that cave.
You're trying.
Yes, Luna, you do look fine.
She didn't ask you, though.
She's asking that mirror.
Ooh, that was good.
The mirror that can't tell her anything she doesn't already know.
I've never seen Andy flirt before. This is weird. You will never get rid of me. I don't need to get rid of you. You're okay, Drop Toast.
Is that Luna? Oh, I thought it was Luna saying that.
No. I don't want to get rid of you, Drop Toast. I kind of like you.
Only kinda.
I mean, you're toast.
Ow.
I don't care if you're dropped, you're fucking toast. Guess who's coming in for a landing?
You know what? You landed jelly side up.
It's me.
What the heck was that? God! That really surprised me. Oh, you didn't go to the trident. I thought you did.
No. I figured this would be...
The trident's faster. Oh, I was inside it.
Did it. This is going incredibly well.
Eh.
Oh yeah, I gotta defeat Impa next. Impa, your maker's coming. Yeah, that's fine. Can't time it right every time. Ow.
Nice.
Come on, Impa. You know you want to hit Ganondorf. You caused plight along the land.
Along the land. You know that land? All along there.
There was plight. I plan on the game.
Ah, Dodongo.
Come on.
Hey.
There you go. Oh, look, you're fucking dead. Oh, man, you survived. Fine, now you're dead. Link, you're next.
He sliced his jaw in half, if this game were realistic.
Hey, Link.
Ah, get away.
Link. Oh, that really should have killed him.
Slice his jaw in half! I only cut his horns off. Oh well. Yeah, that was kind of weird. Alright.
I'm almost at 500 enemies, just so you know.
I'm at 242.
That's fine. You can't leave now? That's fine. You don't have to leave. We still like you, Drop Toast. At least you're toast.
You got nothing else going for you. I like how we can just spring in to drop the bombs. Boing! Boing! Slice his throat!
I will take this! Please don't stop me in the middle of my attack.
Ah, get out of here. Ah, run, Toon Link, run. Oh. Oh. Quick, drop an action. Throw, dodge.
Did it work?
No.
Hey, another King Dodongo.
Ooh. Yeah. Oh yeah, that was the final hit. Heck yeah. Right on his thigh. Oh, and the final kill, and a gold material. Watch the final kill, James.
I gotta see this, okay. Cause you looked like you were just rolling around for a second.
I kinda was. Ah, run away, run away, run away, run away.
Why didn't you just run into him?
I didn't see it. Wait a sec. I'm just re-narrating what happened. And then I see it. Wait a second. dodge. Wait, one more.
Cow, you rolled through his fire. Ow!
This is okay.
Doo-doo.
That's an unlikely pair, but alright.
Come here, I need your help. Alright, let's just give up all your good weapons. This one. 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 We should be fine.
This
one. It was actually pretty good. I am impressed. I'm impressed.
Empress. We did it. We didn't unlock anything, but we did it.
Do we have to do it with Link?
Nah, we probably just have to
come
do
on!
It in general.
Come on! Oh, shit, I think we do.
Maybe we do.
Okay. Well, damn. Okay, we'll do it the smart way this time.
Fine, I'll be Toon Link again.
Yeah. Yeah,
use something you can use.
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
Yeah.
Master Sword. Like, what the fuck else would I use? Something boring and stupid?
I don't know. What the heck? You gave up the one I. Oh, wait, no. This is.
No, you're good.
Versus Skyward. I just wanna.
No?
Impa's not from.
I guess it's kind of her design?
No.
But. No?
Alright, fine. You're the game.
You're the game.
You the game, man.
You the game. You the game.
With the portals of the era of the gates.
I said, why do you have a... I'm not going to say it. Why do you have a feed to... Oh, whoever that is.
I don't know.
What's the name?
Go.
So good. We'll never stop.
I like defeating all your enemies before you can.
Thanks. Ah. Luna's gone.
Ah, Dekubaba suddenly.
Ah. Everything's getting worse.
Hey, Dodongo King. He's behind Dodongo.
I should make that a comic.
Just a Dodongo within a Dodongo. Come on, Dodongo. Show me your mouth.
Oh, shoot! Okay. Don't step in the poison. Alright, good.
You did it.
Wait, can I line this shot up?
Oh, shit! We're good.
Wait. Redead Knight, stand still. Redead Knight, stand still.
We're good.
I swear to God, Redead Knight. Redead Knight, stand still. Dang it. Okay, come this way. Alright. Ah! Oh, God. I'm really super awesome, and I just can't lie. When my body does this, I somehow do not die. Oh, boy.
I killed more than you.
There's no time for celebration, Toon Link. It's time for vengeance.
I killed my parents.
In murder form.
Hey, Vulga.
Revenge is a... I haven't used this move yet. I see why.
Rogue is dead.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I just decided he was done.
How done?
Very.
Like, his 401k was funded, and he was like, alright.
No, 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 it was underfunded, actually. So I had to go collect his debt.
Ooh.
Yeah.
That's not how that works.
Groovy. All right.
These sideburns are real. That should be the Hail Hydra. These sideburns are real. Should that be it? Shoot!
Laser! We're good.
Ah, shoot.
Yeah.
Summarage. Hi.
How's it going?
Don't turn toward me. Alright.
Wizro's dead.
Something tells me that it's specifically because I said that.
Wizro's dead?
No. What was the enemy plan?
Death.
Take over this small stretch of land.
Oh, look, everything.
And have Andy die due to gastrointestinal problems.
Well, that's my plan. Can't see the enemy. There they are. Found them. Hey, look at Dodongo rolling around in the background.
Background?
I think that's the one you're fighting.
Yep.
Careful. Like,
this is not my background.
I'm running. Hey.
Thanks, James.
How's it going? Looks like it's going really well.
Oh, sure.
I think all the links should get a version of the Master Sword.
They do.
No, like in this game.
Oh, they do. Oh, wait.
Yeah, exactly. Okay.
Well, I mean, they kind of do. I get the Phantom Sword and the Locomo Sword.
Hey, Impa, guess what? You're officially dead. Now.
Eh. Oh, shoot. That was... Oh, it worked.
I believe Luna's invisible.
Or she's turned into that Crom poster.
She is the Crom fire from the Fire Emblem?
Yep.
It's only a matter of time. Link, I'm coming for you.
Why? I assume you meant me.
Oh, he's not here yet. I jumped off that... Oh, wait, no, he's here. Hi, Link.
Oops,
Link.
That fire came really close to me. That was also really close.
Ooh. Little fucking grunt got a sneak attack in, piece of shit. Let me just waste a potion real fast. Okay, we're good.
Ah, jeez. That targeted the wrong thing, but okay, camera. Whatever your priority is.
I guess we'll just roll with it. It's cool.
Phew.
Hey, a Dodongo!
Where are you at?
I'm at 524.
240 something.
You're really bad at this.
There. Oh.
Do better.
I thought that was a mission successful.
Oh, I wasted my magic!
Ha! There! I'm gonna go find you so I can witness your failure.
That's not something you want to see, though.
Ha ha ha! You're gonna get eaten.
Maybe it'll end before my magic wears out. Watch, it happens. Right at the end, right? Like, right as this is... Aww.
I'm unimpressed. Dad.
That was not impressive. Did it. Doo-doo. I like how for some characters we just give away all of their weapons because we fucking hate them.
Yep.
Just like... Done. Oh.
I guess that's all Battle Challenge had to offer. I assume.
That's ridiculous.
Or maybe you just complete them as more fighters and then it's just like, oh, yeah, there's a fourth, by the way.
Just so you know.
What are you doing?
Checking the best scores.
Oh. Ooh! As in the only time we finish them.
I think the final... The way we should end this stream is doing another...
Q.
kill everything in a lot of amount of... murder everything.
Cool. But?
No, there is no but. Oh, okay. What character should we do?
I don't know. Want to do Daphnis? Because he's so underleveled?
Yeah, this is a little strong for him.
You already
actually
did it for him, didn't you? Because he was at level 6.
Yeah, I did.
I can tell you're hovering over him for a reason.
I really like using him.
I know you do.
He's one of my favorites.
I don't know. Who's cool?
Everybody. There is no... well, besides Tingle and Wizro. Fuck those people.
They're not people.
Oh, no. No, they're not.
Don't even look at their HD renders.
We don't have to look at their HD renders. We know they're terrible.
Good.
Whoops. Which one? Rupee Festival.
Yeah.
I got 80,000 rupees last time I did this.
That's not that good.
That's fantastic.
Yeah, it's not that good.
We're going him. I've decided.
Anyway, it was a weak weapon.
No, I was looking for plus rupees, but I guess not. Take your time, drop toast. We'll be here for at least another 10 minutes.
Or at least he will be.
I will be.
The lighting has changed where Luna is, and now Luna's appeared.
Her hair is darker. Hair.
Why is Dark Ganondorf here?
There's a few of them, actually. Ganondorfs. Why is he being affected by my attacks? That's the question.
Not all darks work like that.
Hi. Oh boy.
It's now time to show my ace. No quarter.
Can I have a penny then?
This is one long quarter. Well, or lack thereof.
I love this so much. Ow. Whoops. Wasn't paying attention.
Good job.
Which read at night? Oh, him.
This one in particular.
Done. Everybody stand still while he does that.
What could possibly happen?
What could possibly go wrong?
God, I'm sitting and waiting. Just transforms into Manhandler.
Hey, I feel like Majora's Masculine shouldn't even have to do the pull down shit.
No. Just be like. Shouldn't have to do this either.
No, it's just stab, dead.
Yeah. I mean, that thing's like getting a fish hook in your toe. Just,
or
you can't
do
anything for the rest of the day.
Like, look at how much my experience goes up every time I just...
kill a Reed at night. Probably because you got...
Even just sending out waves against the grunts.
Magic bottle on your right.
Where?
You already got it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Play. I don't care.
Really?
I can take it. Uh, there's something else in the background. It's another manhandler.
Yeah. There's two.
He's just kind of waiting for it all to end. My jam.
Oh, hi. This is what I wanted.
So does the mask have real hair?
That one's freaking out.
You leveled up. You have XP plus on your weapon and more XP when you get a certain number of kills. And once again, the guy in the background is just kind of waiting for it all to end.
Someone kill me.
Now he's firing at you.
Now he's just in the way.
Hey! You can't do that.
I want a piece of this.
Ooh, you were too close for comfort. Magic jar on your right.
I want it.
Good.
Grab the other one, too.
I wonder when he can stop.
He doesn't need to. He'll never need to. Skull Kid got 36,000 kills.
How? How does he retain a magic meter?
No, I just use
Don't bother answering.
I just use his eye laser the whole time.
Oh.
I love how you can see so many enemies.
Yeah.
They all just... PhD. All of them are done. Just every single one of them.
Yeah, it's just rendering corpses.
Wait until it makes me face like Agatha and Lana. It wasn't even a challenge when I was Skull Kid. They just kind of rolled in and died.
Rolled up to the club. There's a magic jar there.
Did I not grab it?
You did.
Oh.
Not.
Rendering corpses. Everything's fucking dead.
Alright, there's 15 Bokoblins here. Okay. There's 15 Okay. There's 15. Okay.
No, it's like rendering 20 at a time. The rest it's just giving up on.
They all have AI, families, lives, dreams.
Well, they did.
They sure did.
Oh, yeah, and the Moblins, too. We're gonna move into this building because the enemies start to despawn out here.
They all move in here because they think it's safe.
Guess what? Not safe.
Hey,
are you sure?
Tried to stun them. What was that? Even stronger. I usually use my fairy instead of going into magic mode in Legends, but, probably not so much when I finally get Young Link.
You didn't get him yet?
Nah, getting to him is such a pain. Okay, this doesn't make much sense.
I fucking love this. Whack! You just see him next to you, you're just like, why?
I'm desensitized. I hope. War never changes. Until you, well, some of the demon from long ago. Maybe if we send four guys with life meters after him. Ooh, I want to drain those.
Why do they still have stuff in them?
Why hasn't their stuffing been extracted? Ever wonder if Moblins are just Bokoblins that ate a lot? There's a magic jar on your right.
I can't see it. There's too many enemies in the way.
Alright, well, it's on the right path. Now it's on your left.
Oh.
You didn't grab it.
There we go. Actually grab it. Hey, Lana.
She's just amongst them screaming. She's the only one with a voice. The others are too petrified.
No, the others just... they just know it's gonna end.
The others are already split in half. They can't even keep any more oxygen to them then.
Agatha?
Agatha?
Are you sure? Sure you wanna take me on? Ooh. Let's fix that.
Jeez, she was standing there like, ha, whatever.
Dead. My magic jar.
Everyone, please stop your magic jar transport troops. I don't care if you think they'll help.
Seriously, things are just going bad.
But man, we've developed this new magic cannon that we think could destroy him. I don't care. I don't care.
Don't even try.
Don't want to use the word magic right now. Now just stay in the building.
Yeah, it's probably...
they'll come to you.
I don't think they want to anymore.
They don't want to, but they will. Go in there. He's cornered. But, sir, that's the problem.
No, they're just watching all the magic beams fly out of the walls. Are you sure? I don't think we want to go in there.
That looks pretty difficult to reach. I'll stay out
here. Then Steve. Okay, send in Eric.
At least every lawn is going to be really mowed. Although, you can't really grow anything in the Valley of Sears. Play!
This is fantastic.
I hope you get the beam is stuck there glitch. So you can just watch it. Just watch it generate the kills for you.
That'd be wonderful. It just goes on and kills things that haven't spawned yet.
Yeah.
I like wondering why some enemies are still alive.
Yeah. You ever wonder if Fear Stevie's thinking to himself, I wonder when the key boss is gonna come? Because I've kind of done a lot. Maybe it's that guy? No. One of you! Dang it. Nope. God, I will win this war. Jeez. Good God, I must have killed like 2,000 of you guys. Well, fine.
Shit.
All of you. All of you are gone. Oh, God.
When will you stop coming for me?
I just don't know what to do.
Yes, this is worth it.
Daddy's back. One more second! Not even once!
Gonna get the magic jar, gonna get the magic jar.
Yay! You're done. You're done out here. Go back in.
But what about that stuff?
That's all, like, grass stuff. You don't want grass, James. You kicked it.
I think I did more than just kicked it. I don't think it's grass anymore. I think it's just ashes.
At least you can control it, apparently. I have a question. If Young Link had the Fierce Demon Mask, how did he die? You know?
Maybe he became the Fierce Deity.
Nope. No way.
No. Control. No. 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 Can we please do that one more time?
Whatever you want, God.
I think we're doing that one more time.
Can I do it?
We'll keep this one. I like this one.
This is gonna be a good game. Out of all of that, I got Agatha's pendant.
We'll be needing it. Just like picks it up out of a pile of ashes. I guess that was Axel.
I think she likes me.
Do you like me, pile of ashes?
We're doing that one more time. We have to see the murder fest just once more.
But who do we have to see it with?
Somebody with the range of a god. He went up 6 levels.
Yeah, he did. Sheesh.
I think we should do it with Link.
I'd do it with Link. Wanna do it?
Come on, you fat fuck.
Do it.
Wanna play with Great Fairy?
Yeah, I think that's what we'll do.
Yeah, because you never do it anymore. This is the only time you do it.
It's true, because you can't use it anywhere else.
Yeah. Go the dark costume. That's fun.
Guess I have to now.
Yeah.
No, game.
Do it.
Come on, you fat fuck. Do it. Ooh, it has a rupees plus, too. You look really focused right now. Like you're pissed. Just pissed off Luna.
At me.
Well, everybody's pissed at him. Doodly doodly.
I get to see you today.
You're so excited. What the heck is happening? Just like Link, just as we rehearsed. They have so much fun with the moon. They made one stock model of the moon. Just whatever.
The only problem is this doesn't kill enemies as fast as I need it to.
Yeah. You wanna try it, or do you wanna do someone else?
The problem is I already spent the stuff on the...
Can you restart and still keep it?
No.
No?
No. Let's double my attack. By the way, yes, that's what that does.
I didn't really consider her a water base, but alright.
There's the reinforcements.
It does do a lot though, you gotta admit.
It's true.
And you're basically invincible whenever you're actually attacking.
It's true. Like, if we're like this, it's just a cutscene.
Yeah. Everyone's just kind of, I'm here, bye! And it's still there, and now it's gone.
Hey, Urgarok.
Garok.
Fuck it.
One problem is you can't see anything.
Yep. Oh, that's the one I did. Okay.
No.
And again.
Rock's just, oh god, stop, man. Okay. I don't know if I can fly anymore. Oh wait, yeah, I can.
Are you fucking serious?
How many moons are there? Oh god.
Yeah, she's displaying okay. about as much power and effort as Fierce Deity would be expected to have. But he's still human-sized, so... Oh, that'd be a cool print. Fierce Deity fights Great Fairy.
And Ganon at the same time. You just have... You have him with the giant lightning strike, and you have the moon slowly coming in behind them.
Mm. Oh, they're fighting over control of the moon. This is my domain!
This moon is my moon! No, it's fucking my moon!
That is loud.
That missed completely. I have no idea why I did this. This is gonna be completely useless. Yeah, see? Boom.
Kerpow! Plowy poo! Wow. Okay, we can see.
Stop it!
Stop it, you're hurting him!
I'll take this. Take this, I guess. Come on! Come on! Come on. No! Thank you. Kind of. Oh, yeah. Now it decides to give me a level up. It's like, alright, alright, alright.
You're good.
I like how I got two shots on that. At least this isn't boring.
No, it certainly isn't.
No, this is... Using the Great Fairy actually takes a good amount of strategy, because you gotta plan your fucking attacks, man.
And also, she makes infinite power entertaining. She could win this with a thought, but she's still having fun. I think that takes a lot. That takes a lot out of people.
Right, Luna? Yeah, she agrees.
Yep, yep. You can see it. You can see it in her face.
Boom. I'm not gonna hit 3,000, no way, but, you know. At least I had fun doing what I'm doing. Shit. Dun 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 dun! Luna's getting sick, by the way.
How so?
She's got the fniffles.
The fniffles? Well, goodness. She can't possibly come over when she has those.
I think she can. She looks super healthy. She's like...
Hey, Luna.
Bless you. Oh. Maybe not. Fine. Shit.
I like how when he drops out of the bottle, there's still a Link model within the bottle.
Just everything. Everything. Let's just let it run out. Oh.
cheese.
Well, at least you know whose side she's on.
I love throwing the enemies against the walls. That's my favorite part of this entire game. Just like, boom!
What about this?
It's still pretty good. It's raining corpses!
That Gearhune wasn't expecting to fly through the ceiling. Okay.
Well, was he?
I don't think Great Fairy is scared of Lana, no. I just stand there like, oh, what's she laughing about? Oh god, Moon!
Oh yeah? Whale.
Furry whale.
With a beard.
Furry.
I like how Lana and Gearhune just walk in like, oh man, we fucking got this. This is gonna go really, really well. Fine.
Oh yeah.
I'll just drop another fucking moon on you.
We'll be the ones to defeat her.
Boop.
Well, this might be difficult.
I love the rain of corpses afterwards. Just like, nah, everything's dead.
I like how the Great Fairy moves around so much that she picks stuff up, like, during the attacks. When she flies up to do the moon summon. Because there's a material somewhere in the sky.
Hey, do you want to pick up Planet Robobot this weekend?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Why would I say no?
Agatha? Really? Put an end to her.
I think we can drown Agatha just fine. Maybe they did the corpse thing on purpose, because she is water.
Ooh, golden tear. Hi, Agatha! Oh, she's getting some hits in. How sad. Just in case the enemies forgot who was boss.
Never is possible for you to wake me up badly. 9 a.m.
James can do it.
I'll be at work.
I'm asking you!
I don't think I can reliably wake up at that time.
The boy doesn't wake up well. However, if I were to call... If I were to call the boy to remind him to wake you up, perhaps he might wake up.
Did you call this morning?
I did.
And did I wake up?
Yes, you did.
When?
You woke up and answered your phone.
When?
This morning.
When?
At like 1.
At what time?
1.
I don't remember this.
Yeah, I called you right after I was done with my lunch.
Luna woke me up.
No, I woke you up. I called you and made sure you were like awake, and you made some grumbly noises, and you're like,
That doesn't sound awake to me. Luna's the one that woke me up.
Bullshit.
Okay.
Just love that so much.
I don't think you did it, James.
I don't think I did either. I think we need to do this one more time.
See you tomorrow, but I gotta go out to lunch with my grandma first.
Gross.
I gotta be up. Oh, my grandma's awesome.
I gotta feel up.
If it weren't for her, I would have never been able to meet Ander.
Why?
I gotta really...
Oh, right.
But why, though? I know the story, it's fine! Ooh. Yeah. Hmm? Yeah, wow. Shit. Just, it's a fucking murder fest, and it's wonderful.
Jeez.
It's absolutely wonderful.
Well, that was a fun one. Thank you guys for joining us for this extended stream. I'm so glad we could murder hundreds of thousands of enemies. Shit. Andy's gonna go through the gallery.
What do we even do this time?
We got some heart containers. We got a new weapon for Volga.
We sure tried.
And we gained a whole bunch of levels. Heh. Anyway, we'll see you all tomorrow at 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, where it'll be Gateway to Anday. He'll be taking over control of the stream, and I'll be the guy that's sitting in the chair watching him play the game instead of the other way. But until then, sleep well, be well, do well, just keep being the awesome people that we know you know how to be, or at least try to. And get yourself something like you'll like to drink tomorrow. I don't care if it's alcoholic or not.
God.
Fuckers. What?
Jeez.
Yeah.
You don't need to tell me what to do.
I do, though.
No, you don't. I wonder what his 8-bit is.
I don't think he has one.
Why wouldn't he?
Your name is Andy. Anyway, until then...
I want
then,
a real mirror shield. I just
see
want
you guys.
Hang it in my
Have
bathroom.
A good night.
I just want that as my bathroom mirror.
But you can't see anything.
What are you talking about?
It's all contoured and shit. Mean,
sure, you can't see out of that one, but in the real one that I would have, you can see.
In the real one?
Yeah.
Link. Multigrain! Chidori.
Too many.
Oh, that's what we should have played today.
What should we... I didn't know.
Oh, well. Till next time, guys. See ya.